a corporate store selling a sick dog to an unsuspecting consumer.
That they were on a quarantine.
They should have just been honest.
It's going to help us prove that Petland is putting sick animals up for sale that they know have had symptoms of illness and that haven't been getting proper veterinary treatment.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
I did see a little blood in the diarrhea.
This puppy has had diarrhea, I heard you saw.
Yeah.
That's not campylobacter.
Okay. It is 0.002% chance of getting campylobacter from a puppy to a human.
My gut feeling was that I was told what I wanted to hear.
Right. His spine is sticking out, his ribs are sticking out. He is skin and bones.